the final on the East Coast League on the Volvo World Cup circuit to find the top nine to go to the Volvo World Cup show dummy finals in Geneva next month. And who better to join it with now than Canada's Ian Millar, Captain Canada himself, twice winner of the World Cup title in 88 and 89. In fact, the first time was at Tampa, at the Tampa Festival Park indoors, not very far away from where this Grand Prix was taking place in the showgrounds. Play it again. A nine-year-old of this horse is 17-2 hands high. Well, Ian Millar's great horse was the Belgian-bred Big Ben, and that was over 17 hands as well. Ian with six Pan American medals to his credit. He's won a record 28 qualifiers on the Volvo World Cup circuit. From Perth, Ontario, one of the most respected professional riders throughout the world. I remember about 18 months ago, had the most dreadful fall in Spruce Meadows. And here he is back, as good as, and better than ever. Certainly fitter. And good to see him fit. But this horse is bringing you along. He's already qualified for the finals on the Canadian League. That was off screen there, but he had a rail off, you may have heard it. So Ian qualified to go to Geneva, along with Eric Lemaz, Jay Hayes, and Mario Delorier, to represent Canada. And Ian, in fact, now taking it very steady. Is this horse, or his other top horse, Mistral. He's nominated as his Olympic rides for Atlanta this summer. They come back with a three-quarter of time for 94.84. Time allowed, 92 seconds. They say they get a quarter of a time for every second commenced over that 92.